I originally was a software engineer coming out of Goldman in the heydays of the 90s.
You don't dress like you're from Goldman.
Well, this is I'm snapping back. You know, having worn a suit and tie for 7 years going into the subway.
The subway just
reverted back to something a little bit more casual. Came up to Boston to go to business school. Ended up thinking that I was going to stay in the startup world, and ended up with about 5 different Boston-based startups where I was a product person, marketing person. A handful of them were acquired, a handful of them ended up shutting down, but ended up going to Harvard as an entrepreneur in residence, mainly because I ended up could work with student founders more closely. The students that I work with at HBS tend to be a little bit further along in terms of their ventures, mainly because a number of them are grad school, a handful of them have experience, they tend to be a little bit older, whereas the students that I work with at the Babson Summer Venture Program, it's an interesting mix of both undergrad and graduate, but as a result, the founders through HBS, I think, because they're a little bit further along, end up having a little more traction just based on the stage of the ventures, whereas the ones that we work with at Babson, they are really young. A handful of them have started businesses when they were in high school. I think the amazing thing about the Babson folks is even if this venture isn't their unicorn, it's very worth spending time with them because the next venture will be. And so it's a pretty big contrast between the two different groups.